gets it done for the first time in his whole career. Congrats to him. Chad Canals finally gets it done. I mean, I don't hate you, William. I really wish Truex got you there, buddy. You don't really deserve this shit. I wish Jimmy was still in the damn playoffs. This race kind of fucking sucked ass until the big wrecks happened. I mean, I wish Truex just had enough. But he can't because it's fucking 2020. He should have fucking won the damn thing. But he went, can't fucking do that shit. Fuck. Congrats to your asshole, guess. Fucking asshole. Fucking congrats, I guess. You honestly should fucking put those white 24s to fucking yellow, but you don't want to. Truex should have damn won this race. Be honest. Be honest as fuck. Truex should have won it. Be honest as fuck. Truex should have won it. Well, Byron wins his first ever career win, I guess. First win in the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series. I mean, he won here in the dad. I mean, kind of. I mean, this is kind of like what I wanted to be, like the 2018 race. Except it's not. Oh my god, I never knew he would. This dipshit would have won a race. But, three guys from Hendrick Motorsports have won itself for Jimmy. Jimmy's out of playoffs, but. I mean, kind of bummer right there, folks. And Truex, I thought he had him on the back stretch. I wish he cleared him. I wish he beat this guy right here. Because I don't know, man. I'm so pissed, dude. Truex gets, like, third for the, like, 80th time in his whole season, man. I don't know. Hopefully, Truex will pull Matt Kenseth's 2003 championship right out of his fucking asshole. Let's hope that fucking happens.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat.